Today's show is brought to you by the tone of voice in your head. You know what I'm talking about. In your mind, when you're talking, you sound like this. But in reality, your voice probably sounds more like this. Take a breath and think before you spew. You'll thank me later.
KHJ Los Angeles.
Portions of the day's programming are reproduced by means of electrical transcriptions or tape recording.
You're listening to the radio.
Something special at the National Western Stock Show. Today is Bison Hump Day. Ranchers will meet ahead of the show to talk about ways to improve... Mitch is making me laugh. Ways to improve the bison population. Now, some of the talk will be conservation. Mitch... Some will talk new technology to manage the herds. This is all part of the Roaming to Success campaign that aims to increase bison population from 400,000 to more than a million animals. I'm done.
You're having a hard time this morning.
But what was he doing with that feather?
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
That is so stupid.
I discovered salt and created FM radio.
I understand you're pretty funny as a DJ.
Is it Wednesday already?
It already is.
Is it Wednesday morning?
No.
That was last year.
Wrong again.
Oh, it is Wednesday.
They have them every week.
So what are we supposed to do?
What do we do? What do we do?
Well, I suppose we just
put on a great show. I'll put on the show of a lifetime.
A positive mental attitude.
I like that. I like that a lot.
Trust me, you're going to love this.
It's showtime.
Yeah, it is the Mike Show. So happy you could join us right here, right now on Radio 434, the Radio 434 apps, and Radio434.com. Also on the Alexa.
Hello!
There she is. How do you listen to the live show and our feature channel on Alexa? Well, it's quite simple. You enable the skill one time. You say, Alexa, enable the Radio 434 skill, and she will. And then every time you want to listen after that, you just say, Alexa, play Radio 434. You say you don't care when you listen. You want to listen anytime you want to. Well, listen to our podcast. That is a repack of all the show segments, and it is available right after the show. It's done usually by noon, and you can get that on the Alexa as well. You just say, Alexa, play the Mike Show VA podcast. You got to throw in that VA in there. You can also get us on Apple and Spotify and Amazon Music, pretty much everywhere you get your podcasts. And you can link up with it. Just go to radio434.com and boom, we've got a link for you there. You want to watch the show segments? Well, if you want to watch the show segments, you can do that on Facebook Live at the Mike Show VA. All right. Coming up on today's program, it is the Wednesday edition of the show. Of course, we got your five random facts. We got your stupid criminals in dot news. We got your top list. And we got the top how-to questions that we're Googling in 2023, plus the top list, top how-to questions we should be Googling in 2023. That is all on the way. This portion of the broadcast is brought to you in part by Lynchburg Regional Airport. Check Lynchburg first.
Making sure that you never miss that important connection. At Lynchburg Regional Airport, we're ready when you're ready.
Four bags to check in, please.
LYH. From here to there to anywhere. We're ready when you're ready.
From brand new to lightly used, CMA's Honda of Lynchburg's got you covered. Shop our growing selection today and find our best deals on our entire inventory. That's savings on every single vehicle. And on our used cars, take 3 days to love it or leave it. Plus, we'll buy your current vehicle. Trade in with us and get an unbeatable offer. Start shopping and saving today. CMA's Honda of Lynchburg. Owners just care more.
The YMCA is just a starting line. For the true self blooms only when we find our purpose, what makes us tick below the surface. My why is diversity in unity, a safe space in my community, living with sincerity, giving every day my everything. With my why, I stand strong, seen and supported all along. It's a million faces in a mirror, and everyone belongs. Find your why. Learn more at ymca.org for a better us.
Coming to you live from the Stonecrafter Studios. For custom countertops and cabinetry, shop Stonecrafter's incredible inventory at their factory direct warehouse, 3678 Manita Road, Bedford. Online at stonecraftersva.com.
KHF!
Being a new parent can be tough. You have questions and you need them answered quickly. Introducing Dr. Google. Go ahead, give it a try.
Google, why is my baby crying? It says it could be gas, a dirty diaper, or crappy parenting?
Dr. Google gives you all of the options and answers.
Now it's trying to sell me the book, Chicken Soup for the Bad Mom Soul.
Dr. Google is a free search engine, and we make our money through targeted ads based on what you look up.
Well, I looked up breastfeeding tips, and I don't even want to tell you what kind of smut websites it's sending me to.
Making babies is how you became a parent in the first place. Dr. Google, because why listen to your real doctor?
No, not at all. The Mike Show. All right, so people ask the Google lots and lots of things. And so they have this how-to searches, and those are more popular than ever, except for early in the, panoramic, blah, 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 when we were Googling how to do everything from baking bread to finding toilet paper. They released a big report on the top how-to searches in the U.S. so far this year. And here are some of the highlights. The states that are asking the most how-to questions are West by God, Virginia, Utah, Kentucky, Arkansas, and Oklahoma. The top how-to searches overall are these questions. How to draw. How to pronounce things. I use that. I use pronouncify.com all the time. How to pronounce things. How to tie a tie. Tie. How to screenshot something. And how to get a passport. The top how to help questions include how to help anxiety, how to help people, how to help constipation, depression, cramps, back pain, and diarrhea.
I think I may need a kidney transplant.
Maybe. Also made the top 10. The top how to be questions include how to be better, how to be a man, how to be happy, how to be yourself, how to be a player. Top how to be a player. That should be the name of today's show. The top how to clean questions, how to clean inside shoes, how to clean leather, how to clean mold, and how to clean ears. The top five how to make questions, how to make money, how to make rice, how to make eggs, how to make bread, and how to make coffee. The top how to fix questions include how to fix a zipper, how to fix Wi-Fi, how to fix an ingrown toenail, and how to fix a relationship. Pretty much the same as the ingrown toenail. Speaking of relationships, they also, what they do? Speaking of relationships, they also looked at searches for just that. They include how to be in a relationship, how to fix a relationship, how to build a relationship, but also how to end a relationship, how to leave a relationship, and how to get out of a relationship. Just keep playing that sound effect. That brings us to our top list today, with Google releasing the top how-to questions that we've asked so far in 2023. But considering all the highs and lows of this year, we're releasing today's list. It's top how-to questions we should be Googling in 2023. All right, here we go. Number one, how to console a Jets fan. How to keep track of Donald Trump's indictments. How to avoid biting a rock in Trader Joe's food. How to decide which organ to sell to afford Taylor Swift tickets. How to shoot a can of Bud Light. How to escape Joe Biden's dog. How to avoid stepping on glass from a smash and grab at the mall. I don't know. How to handle an airline passenger with diarrhea. How to help my dad mourn Jimmy Buffett. How to pretend I like watching Virgin River with my girlfriend. And how to ignore Elon Musk. There we go. The Mike Show. It's Wednesday, the hump day edition of the program. This portion of the broadcast is brought to you in part by Jersey Mike's Subs.
At Jersey Mike's, they slice your order fresh right in front of you. And let me tell you, watching that can send a rush of emotions through a person. Excitement, impatience, baby-like wonder, indecisive, anticipatory chewing, nervous pacing, happy claps, and finally, jealousy, because that's this guy's sub. I should order one. Good idea.
Sliced right in front of you. It's a Jersey Mike's thing. A sub above.
Traveling with your family is not only affordable from Lynchburg Regional Airport, it's convenient, too. Our daily departures offer easy connections on American Airlines through Charlotte to over 170 nonstop destinations. So check the great round-trip fares currently being offered to your vacation destinations by using flylyh.com today and click Book Now. Prices are subject to change without notice and certain restrictions apply. Advanced purchase is required and availability is limited. Low fares, less hassle. Check Lynchburg first.
Join us down at the Lynchburg Community Market and experience all that one of the nation's oldest farmers markets has to offer. Grab some lunch from our restaurants and shops, or shop from our awesome selection of artisan, handmade goods in our crafters gallery. Swing by on Saturday to check out our farmers market, where you can shop from the freshest selection of local grown produce, meats, and more. The Lynchburg Community Market, located in downtown Lynchburg on the corner of 12th and Main Street. Open Tuesday through Saturday from 7 to 2 year-round. For more information, follow us on Facebook and Instagram at Lynchburg Community Market.
Broadcasting from the Stonecrafter Studios. For custom countertops and cabinetry shops, Stonecrafter's incredible inventory at their factory direct warehouse, 3678 Manita Road, Bedford. Online at stonecraftersva.com.
KHF.
This is not headline news. The MTV Video Music Awards were handed out last night. The one glorious night of the year when music television celebrates music. Jamie Lynn Spears joined the cast of Dancing with the Stars. So the new title of the show will be Dancing with Sisters of the Stars. Aerosmith suspended their tour due to Steven Tyler's vocal issues. It was either that or drape a haunted house skeleton in scarves. Wallet Hub rated Utah as the happiest state, unless they asked the kids of that nut job mom who duct taped them and wouldn't allow them food. And Wallet Hub ranked West Virginia the least happy state, which is ironic for a state that consumes a heck of a lot of Happy Meals. This is not headline news.
It's the Mike Show, Wednesday edition. Thank you, Billy Big Voice. All right, let's see. So it's nice to know that we've collectively wasted billions, billions of dollars on this stuff. An advisory panel for the FDA yesterday said that the most popular decongestant in America doesn't work. Nope. It's called, how the hell do you pronounce that?
Phenylephrine.
That's a lot of syllables. Phenylephrine. All right, she's irritated. Anyway, so it's in a ton of cold medicines, including Dayquil, Mucinex, Vicks Sinus, nasal spray, Tylenol cold and flu, Benadryl, Allergy Plus, certain types of Robitussin. I like the Tussin. Sudafed PE. And a lot of those do have other ingredients that help with the symptoms. But that is the most common thing that's in all of these. All 16 committee members for the FDA agreed it's not dangerous, but there's no real proof it actually helps when you're stuffed up. So they think it should be pulled from shelves. Quote, we should not have products on the market that are not effective. Okay. The FDA said that they'll take it into consideration. If they agree, drug companies would have to remove it from decongestants and reformulate their products. It first got approved in the 1970s, but drug companies weren't using it a lot until 2005. A lot of different decongestants got restricted thanks to meth. One of those is pseudohyphenide. Good Lord, how do you pronounce that one? Let's click on that and click the Pronouncify link. How to pronounce. Okay, so how do you pronounce this one?
Pseudoephedrine.
Okay, now that I can pronounce that one.
Pseudoephedrine.
All right, stop being irritated. Anyway, it's in the better type of Sudafed that does work. It's just harder to get now because people keep stealing it to make meth. The one the FDA panel ruled on yesterday has never been proven to work. Ever. Yeah. Back in 2007, a different panel only said it might be effective, but patients and doctors have been saying for years, doesn't seem to do much. The various cold medications and medicines it's in generated almost $1.8 billion in sales last year alone for something that doesn't work. What else is in the news? This is odd. Artificial intelligence. I said artificial intelligence. Has come to take someone's job. Whoever created new flavors for Coca-Cola, for example. Coke just released the latest limited edition flavor in its Creations series. This one is called Coca-Cola Y3000. And it's supposed to taste like the future. Yeah. And this is appropriate. The recipe was created by AI. Mm-hmm. Couldn't possibly be anything wrong with that. What's in it?
Pseudoephedrine.
Okay. They haven't revealed what's in it or described the taste. They say the flavor profile is 80% to 90% Coke, with 10 to 15% of something unexpected. Like, again. Like, we can trust AI. Yeah. To not put something that's going to kill us.
Pseudoephedrine.
in the Coke. Y3000 should cost the same as regular Coke. It comes in zero and full sugar varieties. It will be available for a limited time. Starting now. Yeah. Now, if you played around with AI at all, you know that something unexpected could be anything when it comes to AI. So if anyone can find this and is bold enough to try it, let us know what you think. What else? I knew there was one more here that I wanted. Let's go with this one. It's a short story. A new poll asked people, do you prefer people or animals? 44% said animals. 41% said people. 15% said they did not know. Women were far more likely to prefer animals over people. Younger adults were also more likely to choose animals. In fact, the only age group that preferred people were seniors, 65 and older. There we go. All right. It is the Mike Show. Coming up, we're going to get so much more smarter with your five random facts. This portion of the broadcast is brought to you in part by CMA's Honda of Lynchburg.
From brand new to lightly used, CMA's Honda of Lynchburg's got you covered. Shop our growing selection today and find our best deals on our entire inventory. That's savings on every single vehicle. And on our used cars, take 3 days to love it or leave it. Plus, we'll buy your current vehicle, trade in with us, and get an unbeatable offer. Start shopping and saving today. CMA's Honda of Lynchburg. Owners just care more.
There's nothing like holding a freshly grilled Jersey Mike's cheesesteak. It's even better than holding a winning $1 million lottery ticket. For starters, Uncle Sam takes half. Then you buy some useless stuff, like a tiny suit of armor for your cat. And before you know it, your sister's cousins and Uncle Frankie come knocking on your door for handouts. Bing, bang, boom, you're back to zero. So if you want to play a winning number, order a number 17 Mike's Famous Philly. Freshly grilled right in front of you. It's a Jersey Mike's thing. A sub above.
Why should you trust Stonecrafters for your new kitchen and bath? Why not? Your neighbors do, your friends do, and countless organizations and contractors do. Stonecrafters provided the stone and installation for the new Academy Center of the Arts, historic theater lobby, box office, concessions, and their new bar upstairs. Visit Stonecrafters, 3678 Manita Road, Bedford, online at stonecraftersva.com. For custom countertops and cabinetry, there's only one choice, Stonecrafters. Your satisfaction is guaranteed in stone.
Coming to you live from the Stonecrafter Studios. For custom countertops and cabinetry, shop Stonecrafter's incredible inventory at their Factory Direct Warehouse, 3678 Manita Road, Bedford. Online at stonecraftersva.com.
KHF!
And now it's time for
five
random
facts.
Yep, that time of the day we cram your head full of usable information, and you, yes, you can tell it back wherever the heck you happen to be. We don't know where you go or what you do, and quite frankly, it's really none of our business. But if you say any of these five random facts back, somebody in the room is bound to say,
wow.
Maybe, I don't know. All right, here we go. Number one. Rosa Parks hired Johnny Cochran to sue Outkast over their 1998 track, Rosa Parks. The two sides finally settled the lawsuit in 2005, 6 months before Rosa passed away at the age of 92, and 2 weeks after Johnny Cochran had passed away at the age of 67. Number two. The guitar riff in Sweet Child O' Mine started out as a joke. Slash played it while he was messing around during warm-ups because he thought it sounded like a circus melody. Number three. For most of this past decade, the fastest growing city in America is the Villages in Florida. Yeah, it's a retirement community. Number four. The NFL MVP in 1982 was a kicker, Mark Moseley of the Washington Redskins. He made 20 out of 21 field goals, and the Redskins went on to win the Super Bowl. No other kicker has ever been named MVP. Moseley, by the way, is now a big executive at Five Guys. And number five, medium rare hamburgers are illegal in Canada. Restaurants have to cook their meat to 160 degrees Fahrenheit or more, and to make a burger medium rare, you can't go over 145, as everybody knows. And those are your five random facts. Let's play the outro, shall we?
This has been today's edition of
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Random
Facts. Yep. The Mike Show. It is the Wednesday edition of the program. I am so darn thrilled that you could join us here. This portion of the broadcast is brought to you in part by Lynchburg Regional Airport. Check Lynchburg first.
Whether your adventure is just beginning or you're on your way home, at Lynchburg Regional Airport, we're ready when you're ready. LYH. From here to there to anywhere. We're ready when you're ready.
Join us down at the Lynchburg Community Market and experience all that one of the nation's oldest farmers markets has to offer. Grab some lunch from our restaurants and shops, or shop from our awesome selection of artisan, handmade goods in our crafters gallery. Swing by on Saturday to check out our farmers market, where you can shop from the freshest selection of local grown produce, meats, and more. The Lynchburg Community Market, located in downtown Lynchburg on the corner of 12th and Main Street. Open Tuesday through Saturday from 7 to 2 year-round. For more information, follow us on Facebook and Instagram at Lynchburg Community Market.
From brand new to lightly used, CMA's Honda of Lynchburg's got you covered. Shop our growing selection today and find our best deals on our entire inventory. That's savings on every single vehicle. And on our used cars, take 3 days to love it or leave it. Plus, we'll buy your current vehicle. Trade in with us and get an unbeatable offer. Start shopping and saving today. CMA's Honda of Lynchburg. Owners just care more.
Broadcasting from the Stonecrafter Studios. For custom countertops and cabinetry, shop Stonecrafter's incredible inventory at their Factory Direct Warehouse, 3678 Manita Road, Bedford. Online at stonecraftersva.com.
KHF.
It is the Mike Show. It's the Wednesday edition of the program, and we have Janua joining us from Horizon Behavioral Health. Good morning.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
Thank you for joining us, and especially on such short notice. I got the press release about an event that you guys are having, and immediately I was like, "Yeah, come on in. Let's talk about this and highlight this." So, tell us about Horizon Behavioral Health. And tell us your role and let's go from there.
Yeah, sure. So Horizon Behavioral Health is the premier provider of mental health, substance use, and intellectual disability services here in Central Virginia. We serve typically about 12,000 individuals each year from our community.
Wow.
That are struggling with these disabilities. And then my role at Horizon, I've been with Horizon for 23 years.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, a long, long time.
Absolutely.
I work in Program Manager of Prevention and Wellness Services there.
Okay.
And my role primarily is around the promotion of mental wellness,
okay,
suicide prevention, and substance use prevention.
Okay. So you guys have an event that's coming up. Tell us about the event and what it's meant to do.
Yeah, so this year on Saturday, this coming Saturday, September the 16th, is our second annual Ride of Our Lives event. It's a motorcycle ride, rally, and car show. This year is the first year that we are doing the car show, and so we're really excited about that. The event is set to begin at 9 o'clock a.m. at Harley-Davidson, and so if anyone is interested in riding, hopefully, Mike, you have a lot of riders out there listening to our show today. And so if there's any riders, we're hoping that they will join us at 9 a.m. at Harley-Davidson for registration. And then the ride will kick off at 10 a.m. We have some guest speakers and individuals come in to speak. But the ride is a two-hour guided ride around many different beautiful parts of our community, hitting many of the different counties around the area. It's a two-hour ride. And then the ride will end at our Horizon Behavioral Health location on Langhorne Road.
Okay.
So 2215 Langhorne Road. It's going to be a blast. There'll be a car show there. We're going to have a DJ. There'll be someone there grilling hot dogs and chips and cookies and drinks. But there'll also be quite a few vendors there,
okay,
with information and resources for people to get. But we're just going to have a good time for about 2 hours. There'll be cornhole and just all sorts of fun things happening there.
Very cool. This sounds like a great event and also for a great cause. And if folks want to register for this, what is the cost? And then where do the proceeds go?
Absolutely. So there's no cost to participate.
Okay.
We did not want cost to be prohibitive or to keep people from coming out,
yeah,
and joining. So there's no cost to participate. However, we will be accepting donations if anyone is interested in donating. And the donations actually go to support the Central Virginia Suicide Prevention and Awareness Coalition,
okay,
which is a group of individuals from our community working really hard to prevent suicide in our community.
Absolutely.
As well as connect individuals to treatment and the resources that they so desperately need if they're struggling with suicidal ideation and or if they have experienced a suicide loss.
Absolutely. Well, that is a fantastic thing for your organization to be doing, and what a great way to take a Saturday and do it for a really, really good cause as well.
Yeah, thank you so much. The weather is supposed to be phenomenal on Saturday morning. We couldn't have picked a better day to have the event. And so we're hoping not only if riders will come out, individuals who are interested in riding, but if you're just interested in finding something fun to do on Saturday, we encourage you to join us at noon at our Horizon location at 2215 Langhorne Road to see the riders come back in. Last year was just so exciting when you had, we had about 50 or so riders last year. We're hoping that number will double this year, and to see all of those motorcycles coming back in, all of those riders wearing green to symbolize mental health awareness. And so we're just excited about this event.
About how many riders did you have last year?
So last year we had about 50 riders.
Okay.
Again, right now we're anticipating that we'll have anywhere between 75 to 100,
That's
maybe
fantastic.
More. We just don't know yet.
Yeah.
But we are hoping that people will come out and be a part of this. We know that so many individuals in our community struggle with mental illness.
Yeah.
We know that 1 in 5 American adults have a diagnosable mental health disorder in any given year. And so there's so many people out there struggling, but there are also so many people out there who've recovered. And we know that mental illness doesn't have to be a lifelong sentence, but it may be a journey, and everybody's journey is different. But we want to make sure that we are creating conversations around mental illness and suicide so that people can talk about it and many individuals can get the help that they so desperately need and deserve.
Absolutely. And there really is, even to this day, there's still a stigma about mental illness, and people don't talk about it. And especially suicide, people don't talk about it as much. If you had something wrong with your heart, if you had something wrong with your lungs, if you had something wrong with your internal organs, people would talk about that. If you had cancer, people would talk about that. But there just seems to be this stigma that's wrapped around it, and the discussions need to happen more.
Absolutely. And the problem with the stigma is it creates so much shame and guilt,
yeah.
Which keeps individuals in the shadows. It keeps individuals from seeking out help. I use that same analogy because if we knew, for example, that someone was just diagnosed with cancer, or they broke their toe or whatever,
yeah,
it
really
was, we would rally around them and support them.
Yeah.
But as soon as we learn that someone has a mental illness or they're struggling with their mental health, there isn't as much community support.
Yeah,
for
it's
them.
Like, oh, yeah,
you,
that.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
When in reality, 20% of the population
yeah.
is struggling with some type of mental illness. Yeah.
Yeah.
Life is tough. Life is hard. And we definitely really need to reach out to those individuals, make sure that they are able to get the support that they need. And Horizon is here. You know, we want our community to know that they are not alone in their struggles, and that Horizon is here. They can call our admissions number if they're interested in getting services at 434-477-5000.
Okay.
We accept walk-ins Monday through Friday from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. And we also do both telehealth and in-person appointments. And so we're really just trying to be here for our community. And we have offices in every county in this community. So Lynchburg, Amherst, Appomattox, Bedford, and Campbell counties. And so we hope that if anyone is listening today and they're struggling and they haven't sought treatment, that they will reach out to us at 434-477-5000.
And you can also learn more by going to horizonbh.org. And all of the information is right there, all the contact information, even after hours emergency numbers and things of that nature. So thank you so much for taking time and joining us. And we hope everybody will join you guys out at your event this Saturday. Folks can learn more if you go to Horizon Behavioral Health on Facebook. You get all the information for the ride of our lives.
Yes, awesome. I hope
very,
to
very
see
cool.
all of you out there this Saturday, 9 a.m. if you're planning to ride at Harley-Davidson on Timberlake Road. But if you just want to come out for a fun event, join us at 12 noon over at our Horizon Behavioral Health location on Langhorne Road.
Very, very nice. Well, thank you.
Thank you so
thank
much
you for joining
me,
us, and we look forward to talking with you again soon.
Thank you.
Absolutely. It is the Mike Show. It's the Wednesday edition of the program. Coming up, we've got your audio vault. Stay tuned.
Hi, I'm Megan Huffman with Share Greater Lynchburg. Share is an online platform that helps neighbors discover ways to support, serve, or shop for over 150 local area nonprofits all in one place, 365 days a year. You can learn more at sharegreaterlynchburg.org.
Lynchburg Regional Airport is going strong. For many years now, Lynchburg's low fares have been among the most competitive in the area, and our conveniently scheduled flights offer easy connections on American Airlines through Charlotte to over 170 nonstop destinations worldwide. So check the great round-trip airfares currently being offered by visiting flylyh.com today and click Book Now. Prices are subject to change without notice and certain restrictions apply. Advance purchases required and availability is limited. Your close and convenient connection, check Lynchburg first.
Coming to you live from the Stonecrafter Studios. For custom countertops and cabinetry, shop Stonecrafter's incredible inventory at their Factory Direct Warehouse, 3678 Manita Road, Bedford. Online at stonecraftersva.com.
KHF!
All right, let's open it up. It is your audio vault for today. Our collection of bits and clips and viral audio for your ear holes. I think you'll like it. All right, well, now that he's sidelined for the entire season, let's check in with Aaron Rodgers.
Hi, good neighbor. Welcome to Mr. Aaron Rodgers' neighborhood. It was a beautiful night for a football game. I took a snap and felt a sharp pain. I thought, really? I tore my Achilles? I was really looking forward to playing for the Jets, and I'm glad you Bills fans lost all your bets. Too bad. But I'll be back this time, maybe next year. Unless I get fat, drinking way too much beer. Keep rooting for the Jets. Hopefully this year better than the Mets. And don't you please give up on me, 'cause I'll be seeing you later. Don't you please give up on me, 'cause I'll be seeing you later. Later, fans.
It's wonderful. All right, it is a tough time for a New York sports fan, but now you can help. Or not.
The Giants were shut out. The Jets lost Aaron Rodgers. The Mets are a big budget bust, and so are the Yankees. It's a bad time for Big Apple Sports, but it doesn't have to be. For just 70 cents a day, the cost of a cup of coffee, you can cover the counseling and medication a New York sports fan needs to survive this challenging time. You can even increase it to $1 a day if the Knicks once again underachieve and the Nets sign another flat earther. Do your part today. Because the last thing this country needs is another obnoxious New Yorker.
Mm-hmm. With football season upon us and baseball playoffs about to begin, it's time to spruce up the old man cave. Maybe this new show will inspire you.
Tonight on Extreme Makeover Man Cave Edition. Frank in Cleveland has been watching the Browns in a detached garage that's as sad as his team's history in the postseason.
No team is perfect.
So the makeover team transforms it with Man Cave essentials, like an autographed Jim Brown jersey.
I think this is a fake. It says Jim Brown's.
And a mini fridge stocked with enough alcohol to numb the pain of Frank's unfulfilled life and dead-end marriage.
What wife is happy?
That's tonight on Extreme Makeover Man Cave Edition.
What, I don't get a new chair?
All right, speaking of chairs, this is frightening. A family's dashboard camera filmed a flying object crashing into their windshield as they were traveling on the highway. Luckily, nobody was seriously injured. They found out later that it was the metal base of an office chair.
But actually, this is funny. And they kept
breathing.
Oh!
I'm fine.
Mommy,
what the hell was that?
I'm gonna call Dad.
They had to.
Should I call the cops?
Yeah,
I don't. I'll call the police.
Wow. All right, so here's the interview with Lily Eaton, one of the teenagers in the car. This was in Utah, and let's see. Again, no one was seriously injured here.
Just something flying towards us. Oh, that's gonna hit us. What was that? Like, what hit us? I didn't even see what it was. You know, I was like trying to make sure my 3-year-old sister was okay and nothing hit her. I was crying afterwards while I was looking at the footage. A car, 2 cars over from us, ran over it, and we're assuming that when they hit it, it spat out from under their tire. It went over the car next to us and onto our windshield. Part of the metal where the office chair was had scraped up our actual dashboard, so it went into our car. We're just happy that everybody's alive.
Good Lord. All right. Okay, so does this sound to you like the squeaky door is possessed by a laughing witch? I mean, come on. Let's hear that again. Good Lord. All right. I'm freaked out now. Let's see. Where is this? Nope. Nope. Drivers in Florida are still confused by a mysterious 20-mile-long yellow line that appeared on Highway I-95. The line ends at Acme Barricades. Reporters found what appeared to be paint in the parking lot, but the company has not admitted to causing the line. Here is Florida Department of Transportation Community Outreach Manager Hampton Ray on the plan to fix it.
I don't believe that anybody has taken responsibility for it yet, but we're going to work with whoever we can to make sure that that's identified. We are going to have an operation where we take a street sweeper affixed with a wired brush, and we will be going and doing our best to dislodge some of the yellow paint from the roadway. We do not expect this to be the end-all solution.
Let's see. When NSYNC reunited last night at the 2023 MTV VMAs, they presented the first award of the night. It was for Best Pop Video, and the winner went total fangirl over them. Here you go.
Best Pop.
And the VMA goes to the unstoppable Taylor Swift.
I had your dolls. I like... What, like, are you doing something? What's gonna happen now? What are you, there's something they're gonna do something, and I need to know what it is. You guys are, you're pop personified, so to receive this from your golden pop hands is, it's too much. Thank you for the friendship bracelets.
They gave her friendship bracelets. All right, let's see. We'll save that for later. Save that. All right. We wrap up Audio Vault with a comedian. Today is no exception. Since today, I didn't know this. Today is National Peanut Day. Here's comedian Andy Ritchie on the Planters peanut mascot.
I think that's why Mr. Peanut's always kind of scared me. Like, even as a kid, like, Mr. Peanut is a little unsavory, and I don't know. The Planters mascot. Yeah, Mr. Peanut wears a top hat, a monocle, gloves, shoes, and that's it. He's got a bum leg. Like, he has to use a cane. Why would you invent a character and give them all these injuries? I think it's so feel bad for him. It's like to, you know, gain pity sales or something. He's on the front of the peanut can barely holding on, like, I can't see, my knee hurts, buy my nuts. Like, put some pants on, then we'll talk. I don't do business with pantless peanuts. Now, topless cashews, on the other hand.
Mm-hmm. All right. There you go. That's your Audio Vault. Let's reach over here and lovingly grab the handle. Gently, but firmly. Give it a tug. There we go. Keep all that sound inside. It is the Mike Show. Coming up. We are going to get so stupid with your stupid criminals in dot news. We also have the good news story. We'll get to that as well. This portion of the broadcast is brought to you in part by United Way of Central Virginia.
We believe that if we come together and put our resources to work, we can solve our most pressing issues and create opportunities for a better life for all. We are focused on mobilizing the caring power of people to meet the immediate needs and create long-term change in the five communities we serve. We envision a community where all individuals and families achieve their human potential. United Way of Central Virginia is supported by you.
Hi, I'm Matt Bright, the new owner of CRI Digital Impressions, and I'm excited to announce a new chapter in the century-long history of CRI. Mutual Press was founded in 1927, and in 1973 it merged with CRI to become CRI Mutual Press. In 2002, it was renamed CRI Digital Impressions. I also own Bright Images, which has provided print and media services to the area since 1995. Yes, there is a new owner and a new location, but the same commitment to quality and service. In fact, quality and service are the cornerstones of my business philosophy. Quick turns and service with a smile. From business cards to banners and pamphlets to paperback books, we can provide all your printing needs. Call, visit us online, or stop by our location at 3022 Memorial Avenue, Lynchburg. We look forward to serving you.
LiveStrong at the YMCA provides hope and healing to individuals who are living with, going through, or have overcome cancer, helping them strengthen their spirit, mind, and body. LiveStrong at the YMCA is a no-cost program under the YMCA's Community Health Outreach Initiative, aiming to promote comprehensive well-being and resources for building a healthier and better community for all. To learn more, visit the YMCA of Central Virginia at ymcacva.org.
Coming to you live from the Stonecrafter Studios. For custom countertops and cabinetry, shop Stonecrafter's incredible inventory at their Factory Direct Warehouse, 3678 Manita Road, Bedford. Online at stonecraftersva.com.
KHF!
All right, time once again for Stupid Criminals in the News. It's been the hottest summer ever, so it's hard to argue that this message wasn't accurate. Somebody in Houston gained access to an electronic construction sign on Monday, and they changed the message that displayed on it. Instead of relaying helpful information about road work up ahead, it said, "Due to weather, go F yourself." Here. Okay, this sign is not edited, okay? All right, so it has the actual word. So if you're concerned about kiddos' eyes seeing this, don't show them this video. But here's the sign. Good Lord. Yeah, it wasn't just F. It was the whole word. The message stayed up for several hours before it got taken down. City employees said the controls where you type the message are locked inside a box attached to the sign. So whoever did it probably had access or knew how to break in. No word yet on who was behind it or what kind of charges they could face. Good Lord. And then there's this. A vandal in San Francisco attacked one of those self-driving cruise cars with a hammer. Here's some of the footage from someone living in apartments above where the incident took place. Lord. All right. People are still looking for the man who attacked the vehicle. There is good news in the world, and we like to share it during this particular segment because there is so much stupidity. A 94-year-old woman traveled across the country to visit her 90-year-old little sister one last time. Here's Barbara Carolyn talking to her little sister, Shirley.
Don't say that. We're going to see each other again.
But we did. We had a wonderful.
If we don't see each other on this earth, we'll see you in heaven.
You betcha. You betcha.
Don't say goodbye.
I'm not going to. There's no way am I going to say goodbye to you. I didn't say goodbye to you when I left.
Until we meet again. That's it.
There you go. And that's the good news. All right. This portion of the broadcast is... It's not letting me scroll. Why is it not letting me scroll? Scroll! This portion of the broadcast is not going to happen. Oh, there you go. It's kind of sort of letting me scroll. Take three. This portion of the broadcast is brought to you in part by CMA's Honda of Lynchburg.
From brand new to lightly used, CMA's Honda of Lynchburg's got you covered. Shop our growing selection today and find our best deals on our entire inventory. That's savings on every single vehicle. And on our used cars, take 3 days to love it or leave it. Plus, we'll buy your current vehicle, trade in with us, and get an unbeatable offer. Start shopping and saving today. CMA's Honda of Lynchburg. Owners just care more.
All right. Well, that is it. That is the program. We are back tomorrow.
Goodbye. Don't come back.
No, we're back tomorrow with another thrilling edition of The Mike Show. Have a great day, everybody.
Thanks for tuning our way. And if you're listening in your car right now, thanks for the ride.
Scotty, beam me up.
We'll see you here again tomorrow.
Who's going to do the dishes?